This is what dev chat looks like, and I'm not even kidding.